What's up, Aggieland? So what we're gonna go over now is the warm-ups that we want you guys performing on our Olympic lifting days for snatches and clean and jerks. On snatches, we're gonna have you guys go ahead, start off with 10 snatch grip RDLs, 10 pause snatch deadlifts, 10 muscle snatches, and 10 overhead squats. All of these warm-ups are gonna be performed one time, and we would like them performed with a barbell. And so since you're doing them with a barbell, it doesn't necessarily have to be unbroken the entire time. For our cleans, we want you guys going 10 clean RDLs, 10 pause clean deadlifts, 10 muscle cleans from the hang position, 10 front squats, and that's it for the cleans. And then on the jerks, we want you guys going 10 strict press, 10 push press, and then 10 split jerks. I'll kind of show you what we're looking for with the barbell. So on our snatch grip RDLs, what Will's gonna go ahead and do is have a soft bend in his knees, hinge over at the hips, and keeping that bar really close, he's gonna almost do a deadlift, but just kind of have his knees softly bent. And this is gonna really activate those hamstrings and get them warmed up for pulling snatches off the ground, pulling cleans from the ground, things like that. Our next drill is gonna be 10 pause snatch deadlifts. And what this really works on is practicing pulling from the ground and getting into that hang position. We worked a lot from the hang this past cycle and this beginning cycle. And so pulling from the ground can sometimes be a little complicated, but what we want you guys to really focus on is driving through your heels, keeping that chest up and that back flat, and then just getting yourself into that hang position. So he's gonna pause at the knees for 2 to 3 seconds, and then he's gonna drop back down to mid-shin. The next drill that we want you guys performing is the muscle snatch from the hang position. You're hinging over at the hips, opening those hips super quickly, and then we want you guys letting the momentum from that hip pop to gradually bring that bar up. And then we want you guys getting big elbows and then rotating around, pressing that bar overhead into that overhead position. Our last warm-up drill for snatches are gonna be overhead squats. We want you guys to keep a tall chest, pushing your hips back, arms externally rotated, dropping hip crease below knee crease, and then locking those hips out at the top. Instead of doing snatch grip, we're just gonna change our grip to the clean, still hinging over at the hips, having a soft bend in our knees, activating those hamstrings. Once you guys are done with that, we're gonna go to those pause clean deadlifts. Again, very similar, your chest is gonna stay nice and tall, back is flat, pulling to the top of your knees, and then letting that bar go back down to mid-shin. Trying to stay back on your heels the entire time. After we're done with the pause clean deadlifts, we're gonna go to those 10 muscle cleans, opening those hips, making sure that we're keeping that bar close on the way up, and then rotating those elbows very quickly to get that good front rack position. After those muscle cleans, we're gonna go 10 front squats, pushing those hips back first, going hip crease below knee crease, driving through our heels, opening our hips up all the way at the top. For the jerks, we're gonna keep that fairly simple. We're going 10 strict press, 10 push press, and then 10 split jerks. The biggest thing that we're looking for on all of these lifts is that that bar is locked out overhead, and that you guys are standing all the way up regardless of what position you're working. So for the push press, make sure that you guys are dipping vertically, you're driving vertically, and that that bar is locked out overhead. For that split jerk, you wanna try and keep that same dip and drive, but when you split your feet, make sure that you guys have that 90 degree bend in that front knee and that 45 degree bend in that back knee, locking it out and then stepping it together all the way at the top.
What do you want?
And Seth's just jamming on the drums and Will's cranking the guitar.